from Romanesque to Baroque, and was the seat of the King of Poland from the 13th century to the 17th century. But since the 1940s, Wawel Castle has been...
We're going to cross our first border now. We're going to head down into Poland. That means we have to go to an ATM. That's right. Most of these countries that...
So much. I was just in Poland recently, and, you know, after Russia did their bad deed in the Ukraine, the Poles are really up in arms.
On the other side of my family, my grandmother, Eliza, left Poland in the 1930s and left for what was then the British Mandate of Palestine.